Welcome back! Crusader Kings 3, House Laconia, episode 42, I think. I think that's what we're up to. Hopefully that's right. Yeah. As you can see here, got a nice little thing here. We're still working on claim fabrication, so let's go at some of these other ones now for some holy wars while we're waiting. Do we want to mess with the Mongols now that they've split? Ooh, I can do holy war for the kingdom. I don't like that distribution. What about up here? Doesn't look like it's going to give me much. What about this? Ooh, no, that's pretty big. What about these guys down here? What about these guys? Now that, I don't mind that. I don't mind that too much. Let's do that. This is the one kingdom one I can do in my lifetime. Move that back a little bit. Just to be safe. 12 months? Okay, so here's what we're gonna do then. Okay, we're gonna raise everybody here, and you're gonna go do work. Wow. I mean, I could buy some mercenaries. That would help a little bit. I've been feeling pretty good about not buying the mercenaries. But at the same time, it's like, what am I gonna spend my money on? Well, maybe up to 60,000 and then call it. Wait, are we still 59? Yeah. Okay, that's gonna be enough because I see them moving. I need to protect. Get there. Liberty War is still going on. How close are we here? 51 days. Okay. Okay. How about we're gonna bring you back into my land here for a moment. Gotta be getting close here. There we go. Yeah, one more city, and this thing is over. This actually ended pretty quickly. It helps that we won a couple of pretty large battles. Should have looked at what the stats were. It helps that we won those. Yeah, that's good. Oh, that's why, because that other war's still going on. 2 years, okay. That's why. It's because this stupid war that I got drawn into is still going on. That's. I feel like I've realized that last time too, and it just like dawned on me. Okay. My half brother. We go. I probably should hold some of these myself, but we're not going to. Get these duchies first. Give one to him. I thought there was another good one I gave to somebody. Was it one of these guys? Yes, it was him. Give it to this guy. Okay. Good deal. Good deal. So I could probably go with these guys now. See how long it would take to raise those armies now, the men-at-arms. Months, my gosh. Okay. At least that stupid war is over now. Forty-two years, yeah. No, thank you. I feel like I've created this one before. That stinks. I mean, we have time. I mean, we actually may need to consider going at this before we finish it all. This is taking such a long time. Okay, who do we have here? This is my daughter. Yeah, we'll do that. Sorry, daughter.
gotta be here. Okay, who is this? My half sister. We're actually going to keep. We'll keep this in the family, given her traits. Okay. Looks like we're just, that's what we're dealing with now, where that is. So let's target some other stuff. Ooh, what is this? This is new. Heck yeah, baby. Liking this. Do it. That's their only army, I'm pretty sure. Actually, we're gonna kill two birds with one stone here. We're gonna take out the army and take their capital. This could be enough to win the war, actually. Yep. Got it. Sure, we'll find a holy water. Okay. Lots of princes around here. Give it to him. Too many dukes. But I'm not quite sure why I can't. I guess I have a lot of kingdoms. I do have a lot of kingdoms. Wow. Okay. Lots of figure something out. I think we might start doing some mercenaries with an early strike. That was a lot of money, though. That's fine. I mean, they do their job of preventing them from what did we just take? Where was it? It was over here. They did a good job of preventing them from moving on our troops as they were assembling, so that was. Again, they did their job. Take this city, and then that should be it. Got it. The purpose of that was to delay them from taking that city, because if they took it, then we probably had to have taken another city. So that was the whole point of that. Yeah, we'll get them going. This will be over. Thank you. Give it to What region did I take recently that I was able to? Well, I know you're insane, but I'm gonna give it to you. Again, it's okay if you lose. Your job is to delay until the men-at-arms are ready to go. Where are all their allies coming from? Again, we're sending these guys on essentially a suicide mission. But again, it serves the purpose. And I prefer that. I mean, it's costly. I don't know if it's worth it, but. Serves a purpose. I mean, I could do the same thing with my levies, but I kind of want to allow them. I kind of want to save them in case we get into a major war and I need them. Just because it takes time to rebuild all that. For one little county, they had a lot of to deal with, but you can see they're starting to band together now. Some of these ones down here. Okay, so. Get this cleaned up here. Gonna take almost the entire reign of my guy here to do all the fabrications and look and awesome. It looks like we're in that mode now where it doesn't tell me what the decisions I do are, so that's gonna be annoying. Okay. Don't want to start going at these guys at all. What is this? No, 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 no. Yep. Another county closer to fabricating the whole area that we need. Don't think we'll renew that. Or was I here? I'll have to hopefully get use out of them one more time here. It's hard to turn that down. I mean, it's literally right there in front of us and weak. Oh, I'm leading this thing? Well, that's not very smart. Who would make a good king? Yeah, I like that way better. What did you do to deserve this? After we finish this off, we'll need to end it here. Not quite sure who I'm fighting here. I'll take this. I guess we're gonna fight you. I'm not quite sure who you are. Had a lot of rivals that I didn't know about. I don't know who these guys are, but we're gonna take them out before they can grab these cities back. This is this Abyssinia. They definitely got smaller. They were the largest one here. It looks like It looks like so what we just did there was essentially the same thing as doing the du jour stuff. We're just running out of time. I think that'll be a good place to end it. So, are these new things? I think these are new things. All right, so we're getting closer to finishing up. What is this? Getting closer to finishing up our kind of East Africa, Horn of Africa region. Once we finish that up, we're going to go back up here and finish off our Italian theater. And obviously, we'll keep pushing against these guys here as well. Yeah, looking good. We'll have to maybe mix it up in here a little bit with Remnants of the Mongols. But pretty happy overall with how things are going. It's just taking a long time to fabricate all the claims on this. Here, we've got one, looks like two more counties left. So. This guy's gonna be 60 by the time that we get into this, so hopefully he makes it that long. Otherwise, it's gonna be a. I mean, if he doesn't, we're just gonna have to do a de jure or something because we can't go through all that again. So, that's gonna be next time, though. Come on back and we'll pick up here.